You're an idiot. I am so sick of your stupidity. Thank heavens my cousin Sven is coming to visit. I still remember the day when Sven and I were in the whelping box together. I can hardly wait to have an intellectual conversation again. Excuse me, Ren. It's time for my appointment. That's it! I've had enough of your tomfoolery! Cousin Sven is here! Now you're gonna meet a dog with real breeding. He's a Hoak. He's got my blood. At last! Cousin, come on in! Say something intelligent! You, Sven, here's Hoak. Here's Hoak, you are Sven. Sven, get in here, you old yak counter! I want you to meet my friend, Stimpy. He's an idiot.
Wow!
Stimpy, say hello to Superior Creature. Hello, Superior Creature. He is Hoak, you are Sven. He is alright, you are Sven. Is that the face of intelligence or what? Turn around, you sick little monkey! I'll go get some refreshments. Stimpy, help Sven unpack. Okay. You are my new friend. I share with you. Say, what's that? It's my jar of spit. I've been saving it since I was a child. You saved your spit. Wait, I want to show you something. Look, it's my magic nose goblins. Jiminy, I picked them myself. Yeah, won't I finally get a good look at them? Look what I have for you.
Wow! What is it?
It's my ball of band-aids. I've saved every band-aid I've ever used. Here, this one's from 1962.
Joy!
Oops, I'll get it. What's that? Oh, that's just my brain. It's always falling out.
Well, of course.
It's so big. I know. You want to see mine?
Okay.
Golly. Shabba-doo-doo, shabba-doo-doo-doo. Shabba-doo-doo-doo. Hey, Ren, your cousin is the coolest. We're Lodge Brothers. We both belong to the Royal Order of Stupids. Yeah, will now we show you our secret handshake.
Now cut that out! I'm going to work now, so don't do anything stupid! Let's play seek and hide!
Okay! 9, 11, 10, 100! Okay, here I come. I'm looking for you now! I'm finding you!
I'm hiding in the closet! Like an idiot!
Say, what is this beautiful thing?
That is my first material possession.
Can I have some?
Sure, hop in.
Stimpy. I love this.
I know.
Hey, this is private. What shall we do now?
I know. Let's play circus.
Look at me. I am a juggler.
And I am a bearded lady.
And I'm a sword swallower.
Whoops.
I hate rainy days.
Yeah, and me too.
I know. Let's play a game.
Let's see. The scribble and gamey and monotony and pure cheesy misery date.
These are boring games.
Joy! Yoy!
It's the funnest game in the whole wide world! Don't whiz on the electric fence! Don't whiz on the electric fence!
You set up the board and I'll go plug in the fence!
Eight, 1, 6, 13, 8,
9, your turn, Bronzer Stimpy.
I knew it! Check dirt everywhere!
Well, at least I'm home. I can follow my intellectual pursuits.
My opera records! Covered in bubble gum! Ah! My collection of rare, incurable diseases! Violated! No! My dinosaur droppings, painted like Easter eggs!
You idiots!
Of you. Oh, what I'm gonna do to you.
I
I'm so angry! First, I'm gonna tear your lips out. That's what I'm gonna do. And then, I'm gonna gouge your eyes out. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. We don't like this, Red. Yeah, you're scary, us. Yeah. You're scared, huh? Next, I'm gonna tear your arms out of the sockets. And you wanna know what else? I'm gonna hit ya, and you're gonna fall. And I'm gonna look down, and I'm gonna laugh. But first, I gotta take a whiz. Don't you go anywhere. You stay right here. Right on this spot. I'll be back. What's the stupid thing? That's a game, Ren. Yeah, it's really fun. Oh, you like this game? Yeah, Ren. We love it. Oh, you like the game, huh? Do you really like it? It's our favorite game in the whole world. Oh, you like the game, huh? Well, then, how do you like this? So you whizzed on the electric fence, didn't you? Don't whiz on the electric fence.